5-4.
Read it quickly, scampered over there, had time around the ball, and look what she did with that time. An excellent forehand passing shot here, Kerber. Wasn't a bad approach from Heather.